the situation of in the United States of a cold civil war is the, that's the phrase that Bannister has used, which I think is absolutely correct. That we are in a war, and it's a civil war, and there really can be no compromise. I mean, Tucker Carlson just got canned. He got sacked from Fox News because he broke too many of the taboos of the right and the left. And there just really cannot be any compromise. There can't be any conversation and dialogue with Marxism.
No.
There can only be all-out war.